Jasmine's a great person and a great player. In terms of the intangibles, one, it's just great to have a person like that around your team, someone with a great sense of humor, really friendly, outgoing, just a wonderful personality who would fit into any group. But then as a player, too, just very intense, very good defensively, a solid player in the back who likes to get forward, likes to get involved, technically understands the game, and can handle things both with the passing and her receiving of the ball. Distribution's a great asset for her. But also the way that she understands and reads the game tactically, and as I said, can get forward, can attack out of the back, whether it's on the flanks or through the middle.
She is a great player, great asset to any team. Love her. She is good kid, does what she's asked, loves playing soccer, and enjoys just the game. And soccer-wise, she can get forward. She keeps possession of the ball. She gets stuck in on tackles. Very, very consistent player. Our most consistent player on our team. I love her, and I think she'd be a great addition to any program.
See that.
Thanks, Wes.
Hi, I'm Jasmine Vereen, and I play for TSA 97 Red, and I play right back. And for high school, I play at Irma Ridge High School, and I play middle back on the right side mainly. And I've played soccer since I was 8. I would love to play on the next level in college because I would love to help the team win a championship, and I want to get my skills up. So, yeah, I'll be ready. And then, my other hobbies I like to do is I like to play the tenor saxophone, and I'm in a jazz band in high school. And thanks for watching my video. Hope you enjoy. All we got is right now.
Take it easy on me.
Why don't you take it easy?
Take it easy.
minute, hour, bigger, better, stronger, power.
Saying you know it, they don't love you like I do. Say you're moving on, well I guess that's just emotion. I guess that's just emotion. Oh, I guess that's just emotion. Oh, I guess that's just emotion. Oh, I guess that's just emotion.